Don't do that. Just hold still.
Ow! That hurts!
If you hold still, it wouldn't hurt as much.
Well, if you hadn't run away, this wouldn't have happened.
If you hadn't frightened me, I wouldn't have run away.
Well, you shouldn't have been in the West Room.
And you should learn to control your temper.
More like it. I knew they could get along if they tried.
So, the ice is finally broken.
Oh, it doesn't matter to you, neither. I think you could look at the rose lady. You think half of an alarming rain.
And not to mention the fact that I could hardly bend over it full anymore.
I think it's time to give them a little push. Something romantic.
I have just a thing. How about we warm you two up a bit with a nice bowl of soup?
Soup.
Trust me.
Sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear and so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
This way, I thought I saw, and when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. No, it can't be, I'll just ignore, but then she's never looked at me that way before. When she smiles at me, I get all choked up and I can't breathe.
Oh, good.
That's good.
I've
never felt this way about anyone. I'd like to get her something, but what?
Well, that beautiful thing. Flowers, chocolates, promises you don't intend to keep.
No, no, no. This is no ordinary girl. You must give her something special. Something. Are you sure? What a lovely dress!
Thank you!
Well, I have a surprise for you, but close your eyes. It's a surprise.
Get the girl!
Can I open them?
Alright! Alright! Yours.
You've never learned to read?
little, a long time ago.
Well, it just so happens it's the perfect one to read aloud. Come here, sit by me.
A few days more, there might be something there that wasn't there before.
Perhaps there's something there that wasn't there before.
There may be something there that wasn't there before. What's there, Mom?
I'll tell you when you're older. Come along now, let's give them some privacy.
Mom?
Yes, Jim?
Hope so. When will I know?
Soon. If it's to be, very soon now. Come along, son.
Knowing not this was the legendary sword called Excalibur, Arthur tried to pull it from the stone. He tried once, to no avail. He tried a second time, and yet he could still not pull it out. Then, for the third time...
So that must mean he's the king.
Wait and see.
I never knew stories could do that.
Do what?
Take me away and make me forget.
Forget?
Who I... what I am.
We have something in common, you know.
What's that?
People think I'm odd.
You?
So I know how it feels to be different, and I know how lonely that can be. Then, for the third time, Arthur drew forth the sword, and there shall a great arose. Arthur is king!
Told you so.
Still in there.
Yes. And so far he has been the perfect gentleman.
You know what, Mama? I have this funny feeling inside of me. I don't know what it is, but it makes me feel bubbly.
Well, it's hope, son. And I've been feeling it too.
Me, my little friend. The day we are waiting for may be at hand.
Oh, if only that were true, Lumiere.
Human again.
Human again.
Yes. Think what that means. I'll be cooking again, be good looking again, with some mademoiselle on each arm. When I'm human again, only human again, puss and polished and gleaming with charm. I'll be courting again, she comes sporting again.
But she'll cross several husbands along.
I'll hop down off the shelf
and to sweet be myself.
I can't wait to be human again.
When we're human again, only human again, when we're knickknacks and whatnots no more. Made of wax, I'll get down to brass tacks and relax.
when I'm human again. So sweet, the dust from the floor. Let's let some light in the room. I can feel, I can tell someone might break the spell any day.
Thank you. then as old as time. As it can be, barely even friends, that somebody bears unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast.
Dance
with me?
No, I
dance with you now.
Never just the same. Ever a surprise. Ever as before.
Too late.
been spoken. No point anymore if she can't love me. No hope she would do so. No point to pursue. So I finally know that I shall always be in this hopeless state and condemned to wait for death to set me free.
Thank you. Mark! What are you doing here?
I'm here to collect your father.
But my father's not crazy.
Let's talk about him in the tavern, raving about a beast inside of the castle.
We all heard him, didn't we?
Come on, quiet. But there is a beast in the castle!
No! No!
Let go of her!
Well, I might be able to clear up this little misunderstanding here.
If what?
If you'll marry me.
What?
One little word, Belle. That's all it takes.
That's my girl.
Never.
Hurry your way! Bring the old man! Yeah! Let me go!
No! Wait!
Let me go!
I can prove my father's not crazy! Show me the beast!
Thank you.
back?
Of course I came back. I couldn't let them. I come here.
Maybe it's better this way.
Don't talk like that. Everything will be fine.
No, no.
Well, thank you, Cogsworth. Do you like my gown? I wore this tonight. you from at the Roy Opera. The king himself was there.
I know, my dear. You were wonderful.
Oh, Conrad.
Of course, my dear.
Of course.